Welcome to your 30-minute meditation. So let's get straight to it, but cover the important highlights. Number one, preparation is everything. When you show up to meditate, make sure you completely tap out. So no beads, no rings, no glasses. Take off whatever you can take off that relates to the 3D world, because we're transcending our 3D reality. So get comfy, make sure your back is straight. If you can sit with the back straight, legs crossed, hands on our knees or on our lap, make sure there's no surprises, no pings on your phone. You are tapping out. Number two, commit. You are here to transcend the mind and body. And to do this, you need a guide. So pick your guide and commit to your guide, your breath, your mantra, or awareness of sensations in the body. Choose one, commit to it 100% until it guides you to that stillness, to that sweet spot. And when it does, maybe 5 minutes, maybe 10 minutes in, you let go and you allow yourself to be the drop that merges with the ocean. Allow yourself to sink into stillness. Allow yourself to simply just be. So commit, commit, commit. You have one job. No quitting halfway through. I'm just going to do 10 minutes. No peeking and looking at the time. You've set the time on your app. If you're using one, it's done. It's a done deal. You are diving in to tap out. Commit. Number three, surrender. Surrender to your commitments. It's a done deal. You're here. It's now. It's time. Nowhere to be, nowhere to go, nothing to do. It's you and your one mission to tune in and tap out. Let go of the story of the past. Let go of the story of the future. Let go of the story of this present moment. Your mission is to experience timelessness. So, as Rumi put it, close your eyes, fall in love, stay there. Close your eyes and relax your shoulders. And relax your face, your jaw, behind your eyes. And allow yourself to tune out of the story of who you are, what you're doing, what you gotta do. It's time to be here now. And let go of everything else. Choose your tool, your guide. Decide to commit to your breath, your mantra, or focusing your attention on the awareness of your body or sensations. But just for a minute, let's now just be still, be calm, and relax. Breathe in from your toes all the way up to your head, and let it go all the way down, back to your toes. Breathe in, and then down the eyes, your shoulders, your knees, your toes, and breathe in, and all the way down. Start now engaging your breath, working with your mantra or focusing on sensations in the body. And when you feel you've been guided to where you need to go, only then let go of this tool. your guide. Just simply relax deeply into stillness. And just for a couple of minutes, focus on your breath. Breathing slowly, deeply, consistently. Feel free to use this time to focus on your goals, your visions, your dreams. And in this moment, feel and embrace the feeling of already having it now, already experiencing it now, in this moment. Amplify the feeling of love, gratitude, and joy in your heart. And feel the feeling of warmth, peace, and that feeling of contentment. Into the world. Repeat in mind your mission, your mantra, your affirmation, or chief aim in life. And fully connect to this in this moment. That feeling, keep your eyes closed and just embrace that feeling, that stillness, that peace, this calm. Remember to weave this feeling into all that you do in your day, in your evening. And always, always return to love. So smile and breathe in Feel love and let it all go. Smile, breathe in. Let go and feel love. Smile, breathe in. Let go and feel love. And wiggle your toes and your fingers. Slowly open your eyes whenever you're ready. I hope you enjoyed your mind wave meditation. Have a wonderful day and evening too. And I'll see you again tomorrow. Right?